Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how to fix sound distortion issues in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an informative video in the description down below. If your speakers are external, check the connections. They may not be securely connected. If the speaker has its own sound control, check its volume and any other control interfaces on it. Also, unplug the speaker and try it in another system to see if the problem is the speaker. Let's run the audio troubleshooter. Open Troubleshooters. Go to Additional Troubleshooters. Then, look for the Playing Audio Troubleshooter. Click on Run the Troubleshooter. Follow any on-screen prompts. And then restart your computer when it is finished and see if the problem has been resolved. Look at disabling sound effects and set audio to 24-bit. Go to the control panel, click on sound, go to the speakers that you're using, right click for properties, go to advanced, and make sure that it is set to 24-bit quality. Then go to Signal Enhancements and uncheck Enable Audio Enhancements. Click Apply, click OK, restart your system, and check to see if the sound has improved. We can also look at the drivers. Open the Device Manager. If you recently updated your sound drivers and the problems happened after that, see if you can roll back that driver update. Otherwise, click on Update Drivers. Restart after that and see if the problem is fixed. If not, you can uninstall the sound drivers. Restart your system, then go back to the Device Manager. Click on Action, scan for hardware changes. After the drivers have reinstalled, check to see if the sound issue is resolved. For more articles aimed at maximizing your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content to help you become the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.